Ještě sluchátka, to je taky výmrt tohle, ty vole. Halo, čau. Mně se zasek noťás, vole, pak se mi seknul, ale ještě PlayStation, vole. No. No. Můžeš to zkusit. Tam... Můžeš to zkusit, no, jestli jsou kompatibilní s PS4. Strčíš to do USBčka. To strčí do PlayStationa, zkusíš to spárovat, no. Jako některý fungujou, některý ne, no. Ono to je jako... Jo, kdybys měl třeba sluchátka Sony bez drátu, ty fungujou. Ještě si nabijím ovladaču. Nabitej, jo. Nabíjí se to, nabíjí. Má je, no. Dobrá cena, ty vole, 13 000. Co jsi objednal? O, to není PlayStation, vole. Kotoučej si říká, že si budeš kupovat nový auto, vole. Jako co, u toho Citroena? Ty jsi říkal, že to prodáš, vole. Prodej na náhradní díly, stejně víc jak 40 to nedostaneš, vole. No, to nevím. No, a... Teď si myslíš, ty už kolik se tam válí teďka volných aut? Škodovka, ty vole, tam má, vole, aut, tři prdele, vole. Ne. Ježiš, ten se točí, vole, to bylo na hovno, vole, úplně ode mě. Tam zase běží, vole, mentál, vole. Ty vole. Zvěte si, vole. Arkáda, vole, tam je to skvěle. Novak. And the Dragons are showing good weight. Well, this will help them get back into the game. Nedám, no, musím ti přihrát, vole.
To byl lepší, lepší střelecký pozice, jo.
Best friends have had more of the ball up to this point, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, that's right, and unusually they don't have the ball on this occasion. And taking it away. Successfully cut out. Castillo. Yildiz. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Regained possession. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. He might be able to carve something out. An alert piece of defending. Yildiz.
Ne. To zmáčknul dvakrát.
An important interception. Oh, splendid skill.
Máme problém úplně ve všem tady v té pětce. Libor Kadlec.
Well, you've got to say an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Opportunity it is. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Že to jsem nechtěl, ty vole.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Trying to really get at the opposition here. He's there for him. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Nevím. Ještě se můžeme zachránit. To je úplně strašný. Musíme dvakrát vyhrát, vole. A jednou remizovat. Nic. A jako dobrá cena, ty vole, za 13 000, ty vole, to už levnější nebude. Nebude. Protože oni šestku neplánují. Nejsou. Že nejsou. To je někdo jiný, bych řekl. Jsem dal zadarmo. Kámošovi, jakoby tomu, on mi tady byl něco dělat, tak
to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather.
Ne.
My name is Derek Ray, positioned
zase?
On the commentary gantry and sitting next
aha.
to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's the Dragons, and they take on Best Friends FC.
Well, Derek, they need a result.
Tak nebyl asi nikdo, tak to dali.
But on recent evidence, that's a big ask, because they've been really poor for much of the season.
Ne, prdele, ty vole. Ne.
Well, she's made sure nothing untoward happened. Shocking pass, really. Saeed.
Ty vole, ten tě nabral.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
No, I am.
Now, looking dangerous here. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Let's see about the delivery.
Take it
out. Efforts like that all day long. Error by the keeper might give them a chance.
Ez mrt.
Saeed. Getting in there to intercept. Can he make a count? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Throw-ins given. Nielsen, take it away. Oh, the threat is there. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Sumptuous ball, and the cross has promise, and a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
To odpál zase. A já se podívám, co to je za vole. Ale oni měli prohru, remízu, prohru, remízu, prohru, remízu. Vole. Teď mají dvě výhry v pětce, ale. Ne, hraje, vole, to. Mafii, mafii, GTAčko. Sere na to, vole. Tak má nějakou partu kámošu, co hraje GTAčko, kde s nima, no. Tak. Jo. Asi jdu pro pití. Něco s tím noťasem, ty vole, to mě sere, ty vole. To nějaká aktualizace posraná, ty vole. No, jsem, no. Káze mám je, ty vole. Aša to je taky. Bylo to heslo dobrý, Vášo. Doufám, že mě slyšíš. Tak to pust. No co? Ježišmarja. Sparta prohrává, ne? 2-2. S kým to hrajou? Ježišmarja, ty vole, to jsou dřeva. Co nedá? Zítra nedávají Evropskou ligu, vole, zase? Ne, tak to bude až příští týden asi. Ležíš kolem? Žižkov, jo? A to je Žižkov, jo. A Žižkov je nějak v prdele, ty hrajou ČFL, nebo co to hrajou, vole? Ne, třetí ne. Myslím, že až trojku. ČFL, myslím, že hrajou, ale nechci kecat. No, tak ČFL, no. To tam jsou Bčka, Bčka ty. No, tak to postoupí do druhé ligy asi. On tam hraje Kadlec, zase. No, to budu hrát ale baráž ještě s tím, vole, že jo, s tím z druhé ligy, s tím posledním. Ale to, ale on tam hraje Kadlec zase. Mu došly prachy, vole, tak to. No ale ty vole Getsov, pamatuješ si Getsova? Takový zrzek hrál za Slávy. Pak šel ze Slávy, šel do Anglie. Ne, on právě se vysral na fotbal, vole. A začal dělat byty, ne, rekonstrukce bytů. A on udělal asi 10 bytů různým fotbalistům, vole. A teď je z něj miliardář, vole. Protože skupuje různý prostě starý baráky, nechává to předělat na luxusní byty, vole. Jako já ti můžu s ním poslat, to je kluk, s kterým já jsem se tady bavil, protože jeho rodiče bydlej tady v rodinném domku naproti, já bydlím v paneláku a ten rodinný domek je jedinej tady, vole, vedle, mezi těma panelákama, tak to je jeho rodičů. A ono teda fotbal nikdy moc nebavil, no, ale jako on si uměl jako vydupat dobrý podmínky, ty vole. A on... Co? To jsem nezaznamenal. A to byl právě, jak frajer, vole, teďka dluží strašný prachy, ten ze Slávy, Hlože, jak se ztratil, tak to byl jediný, který mu nepůjčil prachy, vole, z tý, když kopal to Slávy, vole, tak Hlaškovi nepůjčil prachy. Všichni mu půjčili prachy, vole, když tam hrál Hložek ze Slávy, vole, on tam byl hrozná hvězda, vole, kdysi. Pak šel do Polska, tam měl taky jako slušný prachy. A prý ty vymahači, vole, na ně čekali 3 dny, vole, ve Zlíně před stadionem, že ho zabijou, vole. Ty ve 30 milionů duží, ty píče.
Possibilities for Dinamo. Can he put it in? Oh, must be. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Ah, Matty.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
Ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Dragons? There certainly needs to be. Akpan. Chance to attack using wit. Opportunity! He's foiled them on his own. Thomas. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Crespo now. Akpan. Good tackle. Opportunity. It could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Now sending it in. Oh, it's a penalty. In the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair.
A to byla jako penalta asi z ničeho, ty vole.
Salazar. Now the Dragons might be able to profit here. They're showing good defensive judgment. He's got to have a go here. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Sepulveda. Pucha. No space for them here. And played in. Maybe scope for Dinamo to add to their lead with this set piece. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And there the attack ends for now. Not great for the keeper. Sepulveda. Well, they know they need to stop him. They're crossing towards the far post. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. But how is he allowed that much time and space? He doesn't even have to jump to head it in. It's a good finish, but terrible defending.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Thomas. And taking it away. This might be ideal for the counter. And he's through here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass of finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Číňaně, ty vole.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So on they go again. Something of a stroll for Dinamo. It's a case of how many. And a tidy ball. Now Gomez. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, got there in the end. That's the important thing. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Dinamo have it once again. This might have potential. Well, she's made sure nothing untoward happened. challenge. Into the advanced position. It's with Novak. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Well, Dinamo enjoying the bulk of possession here, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working.
It's developing nicely for them here. A goal!
Dizzy.
Exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Man, I'm out of luck. Co? Ty něco vařil? Čeho v nastavení? No oni je tak hrajou ve čtyřech, no tak vole, co... No, tak to nikdy nevíš, že to je přesný ten algoritmus, že jo. Tak dva jsou minimální počet, vole, že jo.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, they look rusty in that opening game. They were certainly below their best. What they can't afford to do now is to lose again here. Otherwise, they will be under a bit of pressure.
Rousseau being pressed and pressed high. An might be able to set up the chance. The save was a good one. Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Teammates in the middle. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Top class defending. Oh, moving it nicely. Opportunity to deliver the cross. well-timed tackle. It's with Novak. Well, nicely cut out. Really vital interception. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This looks interesting. The supporters want to see him have a go.
There's still danger here.
Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And the danger is averted. The delivery. And the corner has been given. And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. And he keeps going. Cross could be useful. Not to be this time. And he takes it away. Time for calm on the ball. Promising attack, this. Can they convert? And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, no, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card.
Grave.
I think the referee is right here.
The brother.
To make it 1-0. And a timely penalty save. Playing it in. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. A chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Still not clear. And in the end, damage done. And support available. Ball over the top to Chase. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And a goal! Now they have their opener and now they can celebrate. And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, can they regain possession first and be more creative with the ball? And still trying to get the shot off.
I will offside.
This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now that could be a massive turning point.
Momentum
is with them.
Všichni se tam radujte, ty lešala. Jak může mít někdo červený fousy a zelený vlasy, ty vole, to je prostě.
So back underway following the equalizer. She has teammates around her. Could be! Oh, a good diving save. he deliver it with accuracy?
Outside
in possession. Rousseau. And back with Silva. And... well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Co ten Lukáš, mluvil jsi s ním? Takže nevíš, jestli v nemocnici nebudu.
Up in the pressing department. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. This looks threatening. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
This is so well.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Dragons? There certainly needs to be. Oh, he looks threatening. Real chance. Well, it certainly was a bold attempt. Good to see him try his luck with the chip.
Well, it's a great attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper. Just gets a little bit too much on it.
Into the advanced position. Well, thumps clear. Could be a chance to break here. Really good challenge. Carlson. A chance to whip it in. And good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Can they extend the lead? And there it is. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Body in the way.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and that's.
Oh, wait a minute! They could be in here. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Coffee. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
Jsem stál na místě, ty vole. Co jdem na to? dáme ještě jeden. Bych to kopnul stejně vedle, vole. Že to přijde čím... Čím více těch updateů, vole, tím je to, vole, horší a horší, vole. Je to pomalejší, pomalejší, vole.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Just the challenge that was required. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, the referee decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but in the end, I think he's got that right.
Já to vidím.
And that is how to beat your opponent. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Abdi. Can he exploit the space out wide? Played towards the back post. Well, fantastic reflex action. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, the keeper had to concentrate and played short. And he read it well defensively. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And looking towards the back post. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. And space for the Dragons out wide. But they dealt
with
the boot. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Take it away.
Here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Dragons? There certainly needs to be. Chance to run at them. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So, a level contest, 1-1. Decent position. delivering it into the box. Danger averted for now. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Now closed down straight away. Must be! Just can't get it past them. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Oh, the threat is there. A mischievous effort and a fine stop. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it fizzled out. Teammates available. And he's broken free. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So there we have it. 2-1. Thomas went in strongly, decisively. And attacking possibilities for the Dragons. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, very effective play in possession. Can he finish this? And fist it away. Thomas. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
He's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Teammates in the middle. And still dangerous. No time for calm on the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Offside, vole. A já jsem tam nebyl v tom offside, vole. Tam byl asi ten bot, no já nevím. To tak ve fotbale bývá, vole.
But on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day, up to this point anyway, Stuart.
Well, it's been a good game so far, and they've played a big part in that. But if they are to get back into this, they need to be more disciplined defensively. They've just been too open at times.
Not a huge chunk of added time. Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it? Trying to deliver it accurately. Not no end product. The first half here comes to an end.
Ty vole, ten úplně bílej, ten náš brankář, jen dobře. To já si asi koupím toho PlayStation 5 ještě jedno. Že si asi koupím ještě PlayStation 5. To víš, já. Se odvezu na chalupu. Tam se do hospody a budem pořit v hospodě. Ty vole, ten
players waiting in the center. And he's in. And it goes! He's made it a Gomez. Now, what can the Dragons do from this position? She's made a really important challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But timely defending when it mattered. Oh, he looks threatening. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. One. And the referee blows for a foul. And he did well to cut it out. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. It's a good looking ball in behind. And this would reduce the deficit. Crucial intervention just then. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Já vím. To prostě, vole, hráno, tak jako, vole, to s tím jako nic nevěděl.
Sense the momentum could well be with them. And offside, well, close one. Delightful pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. Hartman. Nganga. Are there to intercept. One. Breaking at pace. And he's through here. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Well, if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And that's a well timed pass. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Really good high press. In position. And there it is! The equalizer! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Might be a chance here. Can they slot it home? Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, you sense it's just
a hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Support available. And in with a real chance. Oh, goal! Astonishing late drama. The 10 men find themselves in front. Well, the dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. 10 minutes left for play. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Now, will they do it from here?
Placíra ne, vole, tyčte, vole. Placíra k tyčce ne, vole.
Nezápas tohle. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And the Dragons are showing good width. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Can they hit on the break? Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Well, can they create something? Can they forge ahead? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. This looks promising out wide. Advantage, they find themselves in front. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Splendid defending, and it needs to be. This could level it. Oh, he saved it well. Well, this left corner could represent their last chance to equalize. The referee blows for full time, it finishes in a draw, and
no vague de vit. Musím zakouřet. Ty vole, takových proher. 2-6. My jsme hráli taky proti 10, vole. Ty už je to zase... A je v prdeli tohle, tyjo. jsem něco nepsal, ale já si myslím, že nepsal. Ty vole, dej to zase zaseklý, vole. No, to je, no. Nic, no. Ty kráv. Ten noťas je v prdeli. Do píči. Hajdlu. Firefox 19 mega. A saká se mi furt ten noťas, vole, přeblblej. Asi, vole. Švýcaři, vole, cigarety, vole. Ty krás. Kukumba, vole. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Dragons versus the Crabs.
Well, Derek, they need to start performing because they're in danger of relegation if they're not careful. Their displays just haven't been good enough so far. It's vital they get at least a point today.
And blocked for now. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. It's with Novak. This looks more than decent. A smart stop here. Over it comes. What can the Dragons do from this position? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. De Vries. The high press was very much on.
to be a throw in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Getting in there to intercept. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. It's looking promising. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Outdoing his opponent. Long way out. Well, the keeper committed himself. Delivering it. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. And a very good challenge. Throw-ins given. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, blocked it. And the keeper more than equal to it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Salazar. It did look on for them, but not to be. Malinovsky. A chance to whip it in. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? And a good take under duress there. And with that, the attack fizzles out. One. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Options in the middle. And what a magical save it was! Playing it in. This might be ideal for the counter. But quick thinking defensively. Rubio. Thomas. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Velasco. Space to attack here for the Crabs. Still not clear. No damage done. And an astute piece of defending. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Thomas. Here's Gomez. Very quick thinking there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they have possession again. Abdul Rahman. Making a bit of headway. And a really good diving stop. And over comes the corner. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
So it's the shame we'll touch it.
Well, they've given him too much space. Well, we saw what she was trying, but it didn't come off for her. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. with Novak. It's a perfect challenge. Might be a chance here. Can they slot it home? So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So back in business here, the second half is underway, and the onus is on the Dragons to change the course of events. Able to skip past his man. Real chance. Oh, and that is an audacious chip.
Well,
the goalkeeper.
Vole, gol po Borskiu, který si tam narazil v 96. Gol po Portugal. Ne! Jdi?
To end up being productive for them. Oh, big opportunity! Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! Ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the Dragons? There certainly needs to be. Rahman. Really good challenge. Now that pass easy on the eye. And it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Made a really good intervention there.
Oh, yeah, I'm to fuck support
here, but quick thinking defensively. And good pressure high up the pitch. Could be threatening. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. The danger not over. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And attacking possibilities for the Dragons. Crabs with the ball again. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Salazar.
Yeah.
Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Abdul Rahman.
Abdul.
They need to get tighter. A deep delivery. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Yes, in possession again, and maybe another opportunity developing here. It's there for him. And a fine stop. Delivering it. Not quite spot on with that one.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
The high press was very much on, and they'll get ready for the throw-in. Decent position. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue. And he finds the net! No difficulties encountered! And underway again with the Dragons just one behind now. And you sense the momentum could well be with them. Well, on the cusp of full-time, the home side keep plugging away, but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart?
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Away once more, level at 3-3. Mickelson, Velasco, Marinovsky, Cara, Brown, De Vries. Well, they still have designs on the wing. Has a go. Still possibilities. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Sultano.
Superb block. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, fancy footwork. Might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. De Vries. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so the final whistle has sounded. At the end of the game, the team...
So... Okay. Ciao.